I'm Jim at Fresh Paint Co. in San Luis Obispo, and our clients often ask me what parts of the house should be painted with trim color. The fact is, every house is different, and some architectural styles require a lot of details, and others have almost none. In the simplest design scheme, the parts of the house that are accented are the fascia board, the windows, and the door trim. Sometimes the vertical corner piece is accented as well. Trim boards have an important function in carpentry. They cover the cut ends of other boards and prevent water intrusion. They also create a neat line around openings and serve as decorative borders around the most important features of the house. Too many accented pieces can make the overall presentation look unfocused. This house has been added to several times over the years, and the structure is already very segmented. Accenting these trim boards only makes the whole thing look even more disjointed. In deciding what to paint with a trim color, you want to ask yourself, is this a feature or is it just functional? Do you want it to stand out or be less noticeable? This piece, for example, has a trim board around it, and it serves the function of covering those cut ends. But you don't really want it to stand out because it doesn't add anything. We're going to paint this with the body color. The same thing is true here. The joint between these two wooden panels needs to be covered so it's not exposed to weather, and the builder has added this trim piece to do that. Again, it's really just functional and doesn't enhance the overall look, so we're going to paint it with body color so that it doesn't become a distracting highlight. Our plan for this house is to eliminate some of these distracting highlights so it's more cohesive. So let's get started. Let's make it beautiful. Well, we've finished our project, and the paint scheme we designed with the homeowners really made their house look a lot more integrated. I hope these suggestions help you plan your next paint project. Again, this is Jim at Fresh Paint Co. reminding you to make it beautiful.